a time, there was an old sweeper in a school. His job very well. He was always spick and span before the children arrived. Sadly, no one bothered to talk to the sweeper or thank him for his hard work. One day, the sweeper fell ill and could not clean the school. That day, the school remained dirty all day long. The children then realized the importance of the sweeper's job. When the sweeper arrived the next day, everybody applauded him for his good work. Moral: always appreciate people's hard work.